1, 2, 3.
Yeah! Know your city, what you used to. Know I ain't exactly what you used to. Know you probably worried what I'm used to. I don't blame you, what you supposed to. Last time we fought was on that. Now you got me thinking about your own.
I'm here. It's finally happening. I'm in the Philippines, in Manila. Just got to the place where I'm staying, but now we're going out to eat. I'm hungry. This is where I'm staying, guys.
This mall is nicer than the mall that we have
in Valencia.
In Valencia.
First meal. We had a discussion on whether this tree in this restaurant was real or not. And we came to a conclusion that the wood is real, but they replaced the leaves with fake leaves. Good morning to this beautiful city of Makati. Let me see if I can open this. Can you hear that? What is this, a kiddie pool? Oh my gosh.
I am so shocked right now. Look at how beautiful this place is. I'm gonna be here every day.
Hello everyone. We just came back from getting a little snack before we go to the market. And there's like a 7-Eleven right outside of our building, and so it's like connected. So I bought like a bunch of snacks and food, and I only paid like $4. It's amazing. This is a real authentic Filipino dinner.
Prepared by
Tita J. Thank you, Tita. Tomorrow morning, traveling to Cebu to teach. Okay guys, it's like 6:30 a.m. Where are we headed?
Cebu.
Where? Say it louder.
Cebu, Cebu. Yeah, da 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 da. Cebu.
My Uber is here.
Hey, Uber.
Cebu, here I come. We're here. About to leave for Cebu. The airport.
I made a friend.
His name is Raiden.
He's 5 years old.
And I met him here at the Manila airport. He's pretty cool. He was on my Instagram live. I made new friends in Manila.
About to head on my flight to Cebu.
Falling in love with you. As the rivers flow surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
We just arrived at the mall where I'm gonna teach, and there's AC. Hello guys.
first class of my whole trip.
Let's take our time tonight, girl. Above us, all the stars are watching. There's no place I'd rather be in this world. Your eyes are where I'm lost in.
Thank you to this man for keeping me safe. I'm done. Oh. Hello, hello.
Goodbye.
Hello. Thank you. Thank you to this guy for keeping me safe.
Day's finally over. My flight's moving on. I'm exhausted. Good night.
Waiting. Going to sing and dance and perform on Net25 TV.
There.
I'm 15. She's making me beautiful.
You feel beautiful?
I do. Wow. About half of my face.
And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs and the dimples in your back at the bottom of your smile. Well, this thing I call